I am Silenus, the father of the kind wizards. For being kind and merciful, I will grant you any wish you want, says the wizard.
Midas thinks for a few minutes. He thinks that gold can buy him anything he wants.
I want a ship full of gold. No, no, I want a house full of gold. Even this is not enough. Give me a golden touch. I wish that whatever I touch will turn into gold,
says Midas excitedly. Silenus asks Midas to think again, but King Midas wants nothing but gold.
As soon as the sun rises tomorrow, anything you touch will turn into gold, says Silenus. But remember, King, gold cannot buy happiness.
The wizard touches Midas's head with his magic wand and then vanishes into thin air.